Okay, let's meet.
Who we are?
Hello, we are VERIVERY.
Yeah.
All right, how are you guys doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Pretty good.
I kind of want to play a game with you guys.
Okay? Yeah, okay.
All right, so the rules are, I'm going to ask a question about one of the members, and that member can't answer, right? The rest of you guys have to guess what the answer is to the question. Does that make sense?
Okay.
The first question is, what is he most afraid of?
This
is difficult.
I don't know.
I'm done.
Me too.
Same.
Okay, go ahead, flip.
Heart. Insect.
Hey, okay.
An insect.
Yeah, you got it.
Insect.
Wait, what is it?
Gangmi. Gangmi.
That's what
I'm afraid of.
He afraid. That's what he's afraid of.
Yes.
All right, you guys ready for round two?
Yeah.
What is the first thing Ho Young thinks of when he wakes up?
It's hard. This one's hard. Difficult.
I think you got it.
You guys ready?
Yeah,
you're ready.
Okay,
ready.
3, 2, 1, flip.
What? When it's out?
Oh, you know God. What we eat. Think about menu. Kang Min, what? He sleeps again. And Kang got schedule. When's our pickup? Schedule,
yes. Lunch.
Someone got lunch.
Yeah.
So no one got the answer right, it looks like.
Really? Mine was lunch.
Lunch, yeah, lunch. That's right.
Is it lunch? I thought it was breakfast. What happened?
I think it's breakfast. It's breakfast.
Same thing.
Lunch, breakfast, same. I think it's because we wake up at lunch.
Right. I'm gonna let that one slide. I know Ho Young is breakfast, but he switched it to lunch. But okay. Go ahead and erase.
Brunch.
Okay, brunch.
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 Brunch. Round three. All right. What is Kaehyun's most prized possession?
Simple.
Easy.
It's simple? You got it? Easy? Okay. Let me know when everybody's ready. I see some people scribbling. Alright, 3, 2, 1, flip.
Okay.
Music notes.
My answer is very iPhone.
iPhone.
Your answer is phone.
My answer is very. No? Hey!
You guys ready for round four?
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
What are some actions Yeonho does a lot? This is a hard one? It seems like this is a hard one.
A bit difficult?
Easy.
Easy,
okay. 3, 2, 1, flip.
Hair.
Touching his hair.
Touching.
Alright? He always
eats. Eat is not the right answer. It's the hair thing, right?
Yeah, it's the hair.
Hair is the right answer.
Yeah.
Got it.
He eats something every time.
A quick shout out, man. Minchan. I just wanted to say hi. Tell him I said hi. I know he's not here.
He's doing fine. Make sure you said hi.
Oh, thank you. Okay. Alright, what is something Youngsung reminds you of?
Easy.
Oh, okay, this is easy. That's a hard question, but okay.
That is easy.
Okay, I'm ready.
good.
Ready?
Alright, 3, 2, 1, flip.
Robert.
Broccoli.
Broccoli?
Robot.
Robot is correct.
Robot. Youngbot.
Yes, Youngbot.
Youngbot.
That's so. So I give you half a point. You guys are good.
Okay.
Yeah.
But this look like broccoli.
Broccoli? What is Tangmin's favorite word?
Easy?
Yes.
Easy.
Why are all these questions so easy for you guys? Alright, so okay. Riding in the back, okay?
Okay,
alright. Everybody's ready? All right. 3, 2, 1, flip.
Sexy.
Sexy. I love you. I love
sexy.
You. 사랑해.
I love you.
사랑해.
What is the one in the back? I can't
very,
see
very,
it a little bit.
Very.
No, very, very.
It's not correct.
All right. And what is the answer? Let me see. The answer is I love you.
Yeah.
You got it right.
Got it right.
Right.
Oh.
But I give a point to the sexies too. I give a point to sexy. Because sexy, I like the answer too.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Good.
Good.
Very. Nope.
I'm not
very. None of the answers in this whole episode is very. So I kind of want to get to know you guys a little bit better. So I have a little bit more questions.
Yeah.
We don't have the whiteboards anymore.
Yeah.
Just let me know how you guys feel about the question. All right. Cool. What is VERIVERY's favorite performance?
Oh.
Or most memorable performance?
I have mine. We had a KCON festival in New York, and we had a chance to cover a Bruno Mars dance cover to the song 24K Magic. And we remember that all the audience were singing along and dancing to it, so yeah, that was most memorable.
I'm gonna check that performance out. I haven't seen it yet.
Oh, I haven't seen it yet. Ooh. Promise.
Yeah, no, I will. Definitely. My favorite song of you guys so far that I've heard is Layback.
Oh, I like that.
Thank you.
What do you think Ver is to VERIVERY?
Oh.
Leader.
Yeah. Ver is
treasure.
Yeah, our treasure.
I'm pretty sure you guys are very close to Ver.
Yeah, we are. We communicate a lot through like promoting videos and contents.
Yeah, I seen a video call that you guys did with your fans, and it was so like heartwarming, and they're so happy to like talk to you guys like I'm talking to you right now. It's pretty dope to see. When you think of VERIVERY, you think of, and you complete the sentence.
Synchronized group.
I think you guys are known for being like really sharp with your choreography, and you guys are very sync. I seen a few dance performances, and I was just like, oh my gosh. Like, you guys are amazing at dancing.
Thank you.
Yeah, and since we're on that topic, what choreography do you think was the hardest?
I think g.b.t.b.
Yes.
Why was it the hardest? Is it, it was really, really fast? Is it like really like sharp movements?
It's really fast.
Really fast, and it means
strong.
Beyond the video.
Yeah.
So we broken. Always.
Boom.
Something. Because GTV means go beyond the barrier. We have to dance to the music. Like we have to break. We have to put a lot of pops and yeah.
What do you think Vera's favorite song you guys have done so far is?
Maybe Layback?
Layback.
And Ring.
Yes.
Oh, 한 소절 불러주세요.
언제 어디서든 날 불러줘.
Hey.
Yeah. Alright, let's see you. And speaking, you guys have a new song coming out soon, right?
Yeah.
Can you guys speak on it a little bit?
Our next title song, Getaway, is a reggae pop based song this time. It harmonized really well with our magnificent track and powerful vocals. So, and also the story, it contains a story about VERIVERY being invited by a stranger to a crazy party. So if you check that out, in our music video. It'll be great.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely
I think you'll like it more than Laidback.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, hold on now, wait a minute. Laidback is my song. So you sure I like this one better than Laidback?
Yes.
That's a challenge.
Yeah.
Okay, BRISxGang, you heard him. He said, I'm going to like that song more than Laidback.
Yeah,
okay.
100%.
Please give me a reaction video.
Yeah.
That's bad. Yeah.
Definitely. And I want to ask this question. Who do you think my bias is in the group?
In the group.
Who they're chatting about, who is it, right?
Maybe it's me. Yes, yeah. Thank you, I love you. Yeah.
Maybe? I love you back, bro.
Well, I think it's Min-chan.
Min-chan?
Yeah.
I think Yongsun.
It's all of you guys. All of you guys are my bias.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for your time and doing this. It was super fun. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Bris, please, next time we could reaction video.
Promise. We definitely watching that.
Look, from this point on.
Yeah.
We are friends. I can't wait to meet you guys in person.
Yeah.
The BRISxGang is going to be part of the Vera family, you feel me? Because we're going to love you guys. I already know they're going to love you.
Sure. Thank you. See you next time. Okay, 그럼 인사드렸다. 지금까지
베리베리였습니다.
Thank you.
See you
next time.
Thank you,
Bris.
All right, bye guys.
Yes.
Bye-bye.
It's over?
끝났어요.
네.